Okay, it's Saturday night feature time here as we get set for race number 10 from Red George in Charlottetown tonight. Horses swinging in behind the Metro Home Building Center starting gate. Vance Cameron, should be a good one. Up to you for the call.
It's going to be, Peter. Preferred Pacers. Rail out. Burnout Hanover, Twin B, Tough Enough. Blood Money Roll with Hottie Toddy, Spectrum, Sealster, top of the stretch. Here they come. And away they go. Off and pacing. Burnout Hanover leaving out. Twin B Tough Enough right with him. Third into the turn. Blood Money Roll with Hottie Toddy got away fourth. The early trailer will be Spectrum Sealster. At the eighth pole, Twin B Tough Enough to the lead for Gilberio. Second is Burnout Hanover. Now in third is Blood Money racing from fourth. Roll with Hottie Toddy. And the trailer fifth is Spectrum Sealster rolling along. They're strung out. The field of five preferred pacers. We're at the quarter with Twin B Tough Enough. Boom! Just like that, 27-4 opened up the preferred, and Twin B Tough Enough on the choo-choo here. Second is Burnout Hanover racing from third. That's Blood Money. Fourth at the rail, roll with Hottie Toddy trailing the field. Spectrum Seals to their halfway home in the feature. Twin B Tough Enough getting them there. Burnout Hanover along the rail second, racing from third. Blood Money, 55-4. Cutthroat opening half mile, 28 seconds flat in the second quarter. Twin B Tough Enough leading to three quarters. Here comes Blood Money on the outside, now second. Third at the rail, that's Burnout Hanover. Roll with Hottie Toddy on the outside, now fourth. Spectrum Sealster, the trailer, three quarters in the books. 125 flat. Eighth of a mile left to go. Twin B, Tough Enough, turning home. Blood Money is second. Roll with Hottie Toddy. Up third on the outside. They're in deep. Stretch now. Twin B, Tough Enough. He came to play. Barrio, put him on top at every call. Second is Blood Money. Rallying up third. Spectrum Shieldster. Check this one out. 152-4. Wow.
Okay, here's the slow-mo for race number 10 from Red Shores in Charlottetown tonight. It was the Saturday night feature, and like Vance said, we talked about it in the pre-race. He got back inside here tonight, and he was going to control it from the hop. Wow, was this something else here tonight? 27-4. It's early May, folks, and this guy was rolling. 55-4. It was sparkling to the half. Twin B Tough Enough. Blood Money makes the move first up. Three quarters. They hit it and tripped it in 125 flat and down the stretch. They come here now. Like Vance said, he came to play here tonight. He's going to fend off Blood Money. That's Twin B Tough Enough. 152-4 in May. Incredible. They win the 10th at Red Shores.
Twin B tough enough arriving at the 10th race winner's circle. Pacing Brown Stallion 9 by Rock and Roll Heaven off the Dragon Again Dam in the pink. Owned by Patrick Morris of Charlottetown. Bred by William Donovan from Florida. Ronnie Matheson, the trainer, and the Maritime Magic Man, Jill Berry, will put him on top at every call for a fantastic winning mile on this night, 152-4. Twin B Tough Enough captures the Saturday night feature at Charlottetown.